the outside. Ron Imbolo is going to jump onto the inside of row number 5, and that green 22 on the inside. And Corey Fisher, the young lady that is very solid in the 9, yellow 9, will be on the outside right here alongside. Ending up, Andy Wagner, the 3X on the inside of row number 6, alongside Amy Brun. She'll be in the 24th, Jeremy Pickerson Pearson. In the 60s on the inside of row 7, Dan Beckman, all bottom of Norman.
Thank you.
be careful, everybody. There's going to be a lot of steam from radiators to make sure these guys are okay. And coming out of there right now is a dump brake off there, as you can see.
Is it for you?